Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, back to my YouTube channel. My name is LCD, and we're going to be playing some more Overwatch, but today we're going to be taking a look at Widowmaker, the defensive sniper-oriented hero in Overwatch, and I've had a chance to play with her quite a bit, and I find that she's actually quite difficult to use, in my opinion. Because I'm used to playing Tracer, right? So she doesn't really have any escape tools. She doesn't really have any crazy damage output. She's best used when she's sitting from afar and sniping, doing her job, keeping the opponents out and making sure that she stays hidden when she can. So as you'll see here, she has infrared sight. That's her ultimate ability, which allows her and her teammates to see where the enemy team is at all times. She has her grappling hook, which allows her to get up towards, you know, higher locations where she gets her in a really nice place to snipe. And then we have Venom Mine, which launches a poison trap that has to be activated by the enemy by shooting it or running over it or something like that. Very good to help her, like kind of like escape, like if she's being targeted by a Tracer or something like that, she can... She can, you know, try to get away and get back to, you know, safety. But, as you'll see, she doesn't really have any escape mechanisms. She's not like a Tracer where she can just rewind time or teleport or anything like that. She has to rely on her grappling hook. This is the best tool that she kind of has to move around. And it's on a really relatively long cooldown at about 12 seconds. So you're not going to be using it too often, but you will be using it to get up to those high locations.
It is time to act.
So we're gonna get up here. Hopefully they don't see me. We're gonna try to go a little bit higher. We got 7 seconds before I can use it again.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, I can't get up there. Dang. Okay, here we go.
Stop the pain.
Okay, looks like they're all coming out from the front. They don't want to mess with the top or the bottom. Symmetra just got wrecked. I don't know what from, though. Oh, I got sniped by their own Widowmaker. That sucks. Wow, she sniped me in the air while I was falling down. That was pretty good.
Let's try that again.
What I love about Widowmaker is that she feels stealthy, but she doesn't really have a stealth mechanic. That would be kind of cool if they added that to her, you know, maybe give her like a cloaking device or something like that. Allows her to like sneak around a little bit easier so she can't be seen sometimes, you know? Wow, they're everywhere. Freaking Junkrat and Pharah, they were just flying all around, throwing their bombs all over the place. Holy crap. Can't see anything that's going on. Got her. There goes Pharah. There goes their Widowmaker. Oh, I missed their freaking D.Va. So the other enemy team was advancing relatively quickly, so it was really good that I kind of slowed that down a little bit by killing off their Pharah, who just flies in the air the whole time with her jetpack and kind of controls the skies from that distance. And then you have freaking D.Va freaking basically sniping me with her pistol from full screen. That's craziness. Good grief, D.Va's so good in this game. No, obviously I'm probably not playing Widowmaker to her full potential. I've only had the beta for 2 days now, so, and I've been trying to experiment with a lot of heroes, so not spending a whole lot of time with all of them. Okay, that's our Pharah? Yeah. Okay. Wow, I'm still getting shot. Holy crap. Alright, I don't think my ultimate's that useful here. I mean, we kind of know where they're all at. They're in the front of that general location there.
No. Where were we?
Man, I love the sound that Widowmaker's gun makes when it's not in snipe mode. It's so cool. Now, one thing you'll notice about Widowmaker's sniper is that it only does a good amount of damage if you actually hold it down. You'll see that when I click on it, it'll say power percentage. When it's at 100% is when it's done its most damage. If you just try to, like, fire it when it's not charged up like that, you won't do very much damage. Wow, freaking Pharah, man. She gets to do whatever she wants. Look at this. Missile, 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 missile. She just flies around the map throwing freaking rocket launchers at everybody. That's ridiculous. I'm gonna have this ridiculous spawn point because they're still at the beginning of the map.
No one can hide from my sight.
Man, that's really hard to kill at a target right now. Oh, there's Pharah, more rocket launch. Look at this. Look at this pressure right now. We're getting rocketed by Pharah. I'm getting mined to death by Junkrat. So it's just like, what am I supposed to do, you know? Alright, that's good. Diva dead. Good stuff, Reinhardt. Good stuff. Alright, they're having trouble actually advancing here with the cargo. Come back up. They have two Pharahs on their team. That is ridiculous. I've said it once in other videos, and I'll say it again. There are two things that I just absolutely not like about this game. And keep in mind, like, I love this game to death. I think it's ridiculously fun. But the two things that I hate about it is the fact that there can be multiples of the same heroes on the same team, and that you can switch heroes mid-match. I think those are the two most stupidest things about this game. I'm just not a fan of it. I think people should have to commit. I think it's kind of silly that, you know, teams can be overpowered by having multiples of each hero. Not only that, but it takes away some of the flavor of the hero, you know? Like, Blizzard spent all this time making heroes so unique and giving them personalities and stuff like that. Take advantage of Tracer. Like, Tracer's the most unique hero in the game, in my opinion. She's got so much personality. Her character design is really great. And then when you play her, you don't feel as unique anymore because there's two or three other Tracers on your team or on the opposite team, you know? I want to feel special. I want to feel unique. I want to feel like I'm actually helping my team win as opposed to, well, you know, everyone doing the exact same thing that I'm doing. I really love attacking Widowmaker.
No one can hide from my sight.
No. That Reinhardt's so weak right now.
60 seconds remaining.
Got her. That's one thing you'll never see me do in this game is switch heroes mid-match. I just feel like it. I feel like switching heroes mid-match is kind of like robbing you of your experience of that particular hero. I don't like it. Well, I guess I'm playing super bad as Widowmaker. I guess I'll just switch heroes and to an overpowered hero and just start winning, you know. I don't agree with that.
30 seconds remaining.
That's like all of a sudden, that's like playing a Halo game, right? Or Call of Duty. Well, I spawned with the worst weapon in the game, but I guess I'll just switch to a rocket launcher for free, you know. That just doesn't feel good. Feels like I'm cheating myself.
10 seconds.
Countdown to defensive victory initiated.
Man, fairs are so annoying. They just fly around the screen like free. It's ridiculous. What can Widowmaker do anymore?
No one can hide from my sight.
Wow, I thought I killed her. There we go. Does, huh?
Mercy on call.
Well, I only had 8 health left. I'm surprised I lived there. But it's fine. Is she chasing me? Nah. Wow, of course. There's Junkrat. Waiting for me, boys. Poor Widowmaker. You can tell the designers of Overwatch had a really fun time designing Widowmaker because she's very, very attractive. That is the dumbest thing in the game, Blizzard. Please get rid of that. When D.Va uses her ultimate and makes her little ship or thing explode, it's so stupid. It's like it covers the entire map. It's so hard to get away from it. It says it has a short range, but it doesn't. You see that tip that just popped up? Yo, I sniped him through the smoke. That's how good I am at this game. Hey, we lose. Nice. 2 fairs, man. Really hard to deal with. Oh well. Ugh.
Play of the game. Heroes never die.
I've got you in my sights.
That's the most ridiculous thing. Ooh, I got up for a nomination.
Sweet.
I'll vote for myself. Why not? I'll be the douchebag. Yay! I tied in votes. Alright. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is Widowmaker gameplay. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Like I said, I really enjoy this game. Hopefully I'll be able to bring you guys some more footage in the future. Until then, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.